you're so peaceful and quiet. Until, when the camera goes on. And Kim Hammond joins us.
How are you? This is Koji. This is a Shibu Inu. Look at this little dog.
Shibu Inu.
Yeah.
What, in layman's terms, what is it close to? I've never heard of that dog before. A dog?
Dog. Yeah, dog.
I mean, I thought it was like a husky or something.
No, it's a Shibu Inu. It's its own sort of breed of dog. But I want to tell you, this is the dog that they use sort of as the muse for designing dog clothes and dog collars and dog harnesses.
Like proportions are just right.
It's just a just as if it fits this dog, it fits them all.
It's like a sled dog.
It does. They don't get very big, but they are the best dogs. They're the greatest. They really.
Oh, so he doesn't get a lot bigger than this.
He'll get double size. Double size.
Oh, okay.
Maybe triple, but not that much bigger.
Getting out of lap size.
I like Shibu Inus. They're good ones.
Couple of questions here, and they all regard ticks and the seasonal stuff and everything else.
Yeah.
The warmer weather, I'm considering a flea and tick protection for my 7-month-old standard poodle. How safe are the one-spot remedies to both pets and humans, and how long after application is it safe to touch the treated area?
All right, these are good questions. First of all, they're safe if you get the right one. I would not buy one over the counter at a supermarket. I wouldn't buy one at a big store. I would buy it only from your veterinarian because there are differences between them, and there are differences between whether it's a small dog or a large dog or a cat
or
a dog.
So the dosage is important.
Very important. It's only a drop, John. You're only putting a drop or two on these animals. The other thing is this. How do you apply it safely? Well, what I do is I apply it to my dog before I go to bed. And when I wake up in the morning, it's all taken care of.
It's been absorbed.
Right, right. I mean, and they're very, very safe. I like, right now in Baltimore, a product called Actival Plus. It's the latest and greatest, Actival Plus.
But the dosage is important.
The dosage is important, and the packages will be based on the weight of the dog or the cat.
Okay.
And boy, you better put them on in Baltimore.
Now, kind of in the same vein a little bit. My 1-year-old Maltipoo had a blood test that came back as being positive for Lyme. And is on an antibiotic. How is it possible when he's gotten the shots and used Frontline and all that stuff, followed the rules?
Okay, first of all, if you used Frontline and a tick got on the dog, maybe Frontline isn't the product. And so maybe we should change this year to Actival Plus. That's number one. But we talked a little bit about this before. The shot confers neutralizing antibodies. It means that the shot is helping the dog fight the Lyme organism. It doesn't prevent the Lyme organism.
But it winds up the antibody system, your resistance, the dog's resistance. Right?
Exactly. Yeah. So this animal got the Lyme organism. The shot's working. It's fighting it. The dog doesn't have Lyme disease. So it's got the shot and the antibiotics to prevent it from getting sick. A+. That's what it does.
How many dogs are you seeing coming in with a Lyme situation or a bad tick infestation?
Well,
like
a bad tick infestation is a lot. Lyme, low for us because almost all the clients at Falls Road are on tick preventative. And we really push prevent disease, not treat disease. It's so important. Tick disease is horrible in Maryland. Horrible.
Okay. Yeah. Kim, thanks for joining us this morning.
All right. He's a little lover.
Right,
Koji.
Yeah, absolutely. Koji. More coming up in just a minute. Stick around.